coming out tonight. Thanks.
Oh,
So, hey, Stuart, how you doing? My cousin Stuart.
Thank you. Strangers off of one of her albums.
There are 37 and hard to keep track of them all.
This is a song off our new album. The album's called The Gremlins Are Listening. And we battled with Gremlins through the whole recording process, and they even kept the CDs at the manufacturing plant for this gig.
I don't know why they're so mad. We named the record after them. What more are you gonna do?
Stage, they'll make this place again.
Speaking of Gremlins, they have their own theme song.
This is the title cut off the album.
Proud of success, and you're very proud. Beating your ropes, talking very loud. Feeling convinced that your head is hot. You're planning in public, gonna call you shot. you win. Because I keep pestering Ray to do all the older stuff. You know, all the older stuff that he doesn't want to do because he's constantly writing new stuff. But I begged hard enough, and we finally got this one.
This is from around 1979, 1980. This is the Atom Smasher. All right.
Thank you.
45 years old now, is he? Now he has to get the strat out for all those guys that love to play strats. Because they look at his Gibsons and they go, oh, I only like Fender. Well, this one's a very special Fender. And it's going to be playing a very special song that he actually started writing in the middle of a solo at the Winchester while we were doing another song. Which kind of surprised the shit out of me, let me tell you. Anyhow, this is a new song from the new album. It's called Wine and Clover. Yeah, now I have to tune down too. Gotta use the 21st century tuning. Thank you. tune up back to the tuning that God and Lemmy intended. Of course, some people would argue that the two are the same thing. I can tell that a lot of you folks are familiar with like video games, but the old kind of video games, right? You know, not the ones where you go and shoot people all over the place, but like the ones where like, you know, you had the little guy jumping up on little lily pads and climbing up ladders and swimming around and stuff like that. Well, when Rick showed us this, the first thing I thought of was one of those video games having it be the music to one, like a particular level when they're climbing up and they're jumping on little elevators and stuff. And so I begged him enough and he called it ladder level.
The door was open, he brought it out, and then we got
we'll be right back.
Peggy said, it sounds like Revolver. This is off the new album, it's called Life Goes By. The end of it doesn't sound like Revolver.
Thank you.
one's an oldie but a goodie.
Yeah. This one we're probably going to need you to help sing along on. If you're old enough, you will know the parts to sing on. It doesn't even require any words. So.
Thank you.
Thank you for helping. I appreciate it.
Thanks. We're going to take a quick break and then get on back to our second set.
Thank you.
Wherever I'll Be, off of our last album.
Thank you.
This is a song off of our album that's still at the manufacturing plant. The song's called Guitar Goyles. And the inspiration for this is if somebody would have gave Buck Owens a hit of acid.
Thank you.
Now this is a song that's a very, very deep inside joke with us. It's called Use Your Pinky Frank. Weird 21st century tuning again. This base was probably built in 1972, and they don't like that stuff. Anyhow, this was the this is a song that he wrote that song in the first set in the middle of. It's a very famous song that we always dedicate to our friends who are astronomers and astrophysicists and physicists and scientists and things like that. Because what's it called, boss?
This is from 1974, the title cut to Frank Marino and Mahogany Rush's Strange Universe album.
Thank you.
fucking B, fucking C, fucking D, fucking E. Yeah. It's a New Jersey alphabet. God damn it. By the way, this is the first time I've ever seen him play this guitar. His regular number one guitar is broken, so think about that whenever he does something like completely twisted and disgusting that he's probably never done it on this guitar before. Yeah. And if you think you're scared, you should think of it. You can imagine how I am.
Thank you. pull it through. When this whole damn thing around forever, I'll be seeing.
That's off our new one coming out, When the Gremlins Let Us Have It. Okay, now here's an older song from a couple albums ago. You know how people like to worry about love and depression and all sorts of other horrible things? We like to write about more fun things, like avoiding the space mafia. It's very important to avoid the space mafia, I have to tell you. You should trust me on this. But this is a song about that. It's called All Debts Are Paid. Thank you.
This is another oldie.
You know, this is for all the people who go, play something we know. Play something we know. Okay? We're going to play something that you know.
Thank you. winds of time. And you know that the waters rhyme, taste of wine. How can you know where you've been in time? You'll see the light that realigns yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah. Till I was a king, I made a suit out of him. I love him. Before I lost all your sense of life and grace, your soft and tender love used to shine for me. Thank you.
soon as we get our hands on it.
Thank you.
another cute and fun song about murder. Not that we do too many of those, but this one definitely is.
Someone takes a leave.
Well, since you guys have been really good with us for like not playing, being patient through songs you've never heard before. So we are going to go and do something you know.
Thank you.
last song in the evening, and it's called No More.
Calling on the telephone. No electric light.
more.
And we promise it'll be something you know. Honest, promise. Pinky swear. Pinky freaking swear.